Without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to Dan Tardella.
Sure. Thank you. Good morning, everybody. I'm glad to see you all out here on just a bright, sunny morning. So, as Diana mentioned, my name is Dan Tardella. I'm one of the senior managers in the Jeep marketing side. And, this year marks the 66th anniversary of the brand. It's really a great year for us. As you can see in back of me here, for the first time in our history, we have 7 models in our showroom. It wasn't more than a few years ago, we only had 3. Back in 2004, we offered a Grand Cherokee, a Liberty, and a brand icon, the Wrangler. In 2005, we added a 7-passenger Commander. 2006 was a big year for us as we did a lot of things. We entered 2 vehicles in the compact SUV segment, the Patriot and Compass you see behind me. We also redid the 2-door Wrangler, as well as introduced an all-new 4-door Wrangler. 2008, with Liberty, we think with introducing 2008 Liberty, it'll give us one of the freshest, most capable, and widest ranging set of SUVs under one brand in the industry. Now going back a little bit, 2002, as many of you are aware, was the first time we introduced Liberty. We found we brought this vehicle out, we brought some new people in the showroom. We really were excited and liked to see the great on-road combination, great on-road ride and off-road capability that the vehicle kind of offered. We paid attention to the, I call them the Jeep diehards. They liked the Liberty, the new Liberty. We brought it out in 2002 in terms of its great off-road capability, but you also brought a new customer in who liked a great combination of on-road and off-road ride. Now, the Liberty is very important to Jeep. It competes in the midsize SUV segment. It's a segment that's grown about 50% since 2000. We expect it to grow about another 25% between now and 2010. The 2008 Liberty has 2 models you see here. It's a Sport on my right and Limited on my left. The Sport here on my right is our entry-level model. It has features like a standard 3.7 V6. Safety features like standard side curtain airbags and tire pressure monitor. It has some EDQs on the outside, color keyed fascias and fender flares, and standard aluminum wheels. On the inside, you'll see today, and Clyde will talk about it in a few minutes here, unique features like a reversible cargo tray on the inside, the standard on Sport, and also throughout all our models. The Limited model on the left here is our premium model. As you can see, it has some unique accents on the outside versus what you see on the Sport. Chrome grille, chrome body side moldings. What you see here is optional chrome aluminum wheels. On the inside, Clyde will walk you through, there's some unique interior accents, all bright around the cluster, the instrument panel, and the center stack area. It also has some neat features like a unique cloth seat. It has something called Yes Essentials fabric, which is kind of an anti-static, anti-odor, anti-stain material. It works very well with people with very active lifestyles like we have on Jeep. The Limited also has a standard fold flat front passenger seat, which gives you really good cargo carrying flexibility for long items. It also has a standard 8-speaker Infinity sound system. One of the big things in Liberty this year is the range of features we're going to offer. And what you'll see is a range of features that aren't offered, for the most part, in the midsize SUV segment. One of the features you see here on my left is a sky slider. It's an open-air canvas roof, but I think a lot of you'll get a chance to experience today. It's about 4 times the size of a standard sunroof. And sometimes we'll kind of use my 23-year-old son as kind of a gauge to get a feel for what he likes about our vehicles and doesn't. He kind of saw this thing we brought out, and he says, "Dad, that thing's going to be a home run. I really like that thing." It's really, really consistent with the whole Jeep image. Some of the unique things you might see on the Limiteds are in the inside of the vehicle. We have a memory seats and mirrors. The vehicle also has a all-new Select Track 2 four-wheel drive full-time system that Tony will talk to you about in a little while. Inside the vehicle, we also have unique features like rain-sensing wipers, a park backup system, and heated leather seats. From a technology standpoint, we didn't get anything. We have a MyGig infotainment system, which is kind of a comprehensive audio, navigation, communication, entertainment system. It has features like a 20 gig hard drive that allows you to store up to 1,200 songs. It has a full screen nav that responds to both voice and touch commands. It has a hands-free communication phone system we call UConnect, and also a standard Sirius radio. Now, our target market for the Liberty here is somebody who really wants 4x4 capability, but doesn't want to compromise any comfort and convenience. These are people who want to take the vehicle and be able to go anywhere and do anything. You know, one of the things we learned and we talked with people in research was they like the dual purpose of the vehicle in the sense that allowed them to kind of do their everyday thing during the week in terms of their everyday task. So it's a great vehicle for taking, going out on the weekend and experiencing a lot of adventure. We see the target as young couples, some with new families, and also single 30 to 40 year old professional men and women. We see the split on this is about a 50% male, 50% female. We find these buyers have very active lifestyles. They kind of balance their day-to-day responsibilities with kind of going out, and they have a real passion for the outdoors and also a lot of adventure. So before I turn over to Clyde, just a couple things I want to sum up here today just to sort of have you walk away with, and I think you'll experience them today. First of all, we believe the Jeep, the new Liberty, is really true the Jeep four-wheel drive heritage. You'll get a chance to experience that today. It also has a whole ton of improvements you'll hear about from Clyde and from Tony in a few minutes here. It has some unique aspects of it, like very innovative amenities, like the Sky Slider sunroof. We believe it's going to give us, when we introduce it, the freshest, most capable, and the widest range of SUVs under one brand in the industry. It also has great value, and I'll be up later at the end of the pitch here to talk a little bit about pricing, so I'll be able to talk to you about the value story there.